Now the locomotive, if you look carefully, you see it's named Fair Rosamond. Very unusual for the Great Western to name a small tank locomotive. There were one or two others.